I confess, Solas, I am surprised you decided to remain.
Why? The breach remains a threat to us all.
Just the same. I wondered if you might leave now that we have a plan to seal it.
Ah, because I am an apostate. I might flee before the Inquisition throws me in chains. I take my commitment seriously, Seeker. Come what may, I shall see this through.
As you wish. Though I cannot guarantee what will happen in the days to come.
Let's look around. The wardens must have moved on.
Moved on to where? Wonder.
They're searching for someone. The breach can't have escaped their notice. Would the wardens respond? Whoever the wardens are seeking, he's led them away from here. Your report on the Seeker Fortress was...
They've got good form. Cullen's putting his Templar training to good use.
I'm impressed by what Cullen has accomplished with the troops.
Damn right. It takes time to build a group into a team, but he's got their loyalty. Now he just needs them to make a decent shield wall, and they'll be good to go. Biggest problem for the Inquisition right now isn't on the front line. It's at the top. You've got no leader, no Inquisitor.
The Inquisition has done all right so far without an Inquisitor.
That's because all we've needed so far is damage control. Reaction. A group can handle that. Once you've sealed the breach, it's gonna be time to make decisions. Someone's gonna have to step up. Ah, who knows? Maybe you sealed the breach. The Chantry gets off its ass and all those soldiers go home and get frat.
You think?
It could happen. It won't. But it could.
Can I help you with anything?
So if we get better horses, I think that'll make a difference.
Master Dennett's horses in the hinterland are faster and...
should serve you well. something, let me know. Secret said the blank.
Kind of him.
That, and he said.
Apothecary Adar will have more pulled as soon
as. Mistress Lavelle, do you have a moment? Did you need something, Ambassador?
Yes. Well, not precisely, but I should like to know if anyone here has treated you unkindly, Herald, for being an elf.
If they have, they've been stealthy.
Good. Please let me know if that changes. If we're to convince the world that Andraste's Herald is an elf, the Inquisition must give you its utmost support. Stories of wild Dalish elves have grown even more outrageous as people learn of you.
The humans telling those tales are the first to take a knife to someone with pointed ears. My clan's defended ourselves against them more times than I can count.
Really? I had no idea. I will do what I can to end this slander, Herald. It's may help if I know more about how you and your clan lived.
The human towns we traded with ate the same food and suffered the same weather we did. The main difference was that they had homes, while we wandered.
That must have been difficult. Still, you must miss your clan.
All my friends are there. Before I came to the Conclave, the clan was my whole world. I'd like to see them after everything is done.
I hope you get the chance. Whether you're with them or not, being the clan of the Herald of Andraste will mark them in history.
If I went back now, they'd already be envious. By the end of this, I'll hold more power than all my clan's keepers put together.
I'd advise you not to tell your clan that, Herald. No one enjoys a poor winner.
We'll post soldiers a safe distance from the temple.
Our best guess at safe, anyway.
Thank you for coming. Maybe you can solve this mess. Our missing patrols are being held hostage by Avar, barbarians from the mountains.
What are they doing in a bog?
That's the thing. Their leader, he wants them to fight you, because you're the Herald of Andraste.
What do they have against Andraste?
Well, the Avar think there are gods in nature, as in, the sky has a god and the forest. The Avar say you're claiming to be sent by one, and they'll challenge the will of your god with their own. I think their leader's just a boastful little prick who wants to brag he killed you.
Should I autograph something for him before he tries to behead me?
They think readings for the weak. You know, scholars, lowlanders, or Legion peasants. Getting to our troops won't be easy. You'll have to fight your way through undead. Wait, you're not squeamish about undead, are you?
They're not on the list of my favorite monsters.
You'll want to stay out of the water, then. The Avar are holed up in the castle on the other side of the Fallow Mire. Maker willing, the Inquisition's people are still alive.